as more people come into the ecosystem, you want to make it easier for them to be a baker and also run baking services. If we have bigger, more centralized bakers, the project becomes less decentralized and less secure. My name is Ryan Loomba, and I'm the founder of Zednode. Zednode's a staking services company that provides infrastructure and tools for proof-of-stake projects. What I'm working on is an extension of the problems that I faced building tools as a smaller baker in the Tezos ecosystem. That's payouts, accounting, and other tools related to running a baking service. It's geared towards smaller players like myself. One reason why the Tezos community is a bit different is because it's way more advanced technology and it's really pioneering in the cryptocurrency space, so it's attracting a lot of very intellectual individuals. So the bar is set really high and there's some really high quality work going on. One problem that I foresee in the future is a centralization of bakers, meaning a small amount of bakers are controlling the network. And this is a problem because it'll defeat the whole decentralized aspect of the network. Right now, to become a baker, you need 10,000 Tez, and you need a little bit of technical expertise. You have to compile the software and deploy a baker. That's just one aspect of it. There's also managing the community, doing payouts, handling accounting. One solution to that is building tools and making it easier for anyone to not only become a baker, but also spin up their own baking service and start baking for their friends or for their smaller communities. I'm thinking one-click setups and just an app that they can deploy very easily that'll have payouts and accounting and reporting very easily, so they don't need to worry about that. And that's something that we're passionate about at Zednode, and something that we feel is going to be important going forward to really take Tezos to the next level. And hopefully in the future, you know, the 10,000 Tez barrier to entry might even get lowered, and so we'll have even more people interested in becoming bakers, and so these tools are going to be more you know, needed in the future. This grant from the Tezos Foundation has allowed Zednode to focus more on open source tools. As a smaller baker, it's really difficult to prioritize open source and tools for the community. This grant has really allowed us to expand resources, hire more people, and just really focus on tools that can benefit everyone else and not just our own company.